The Rankin County Sheriff's Department is investigating after a body is found with head injuries. The body was found this morning on Connerly Road in Braxton. The victim was dead when deputies arrived. Two suspects have been identified. There is no word at this time if they've been arrested. The victim has not been identified either.